3. 5 Animal Fist. Working on Red Belt, 4th Stripe. And then all you gotta do is keep practicing. And when I come back in a year, I'm really good.
All right.
So, ready?
And
suppress the tiger, hide the dragon. Beauty looks in the mirror. Crosswind bends the will. Push the flowers up the sleeve. One finger divides China. Press the thousand times. Dragon plays in the water. Four fingers lift the sky. Dragon serves a pearl. Dragon spits. Hey! Suppress the tiger, hide the dragon. Beauty looks in the mirror. Crosswind bends the will. Push the flowers up the sleeve. One finger divides China. Press 10,000 times. Dragon plays in the water. Four fingers lift the sky. Dragon serves a pearl. Dragon spits a pearl. Hey! Wind punching mega. Hey! Sweep in front. Sweep behind. Raise the sun, the moon. Vulture cools wings. Double bow, spears a flower. Doctor versus water. Press 10,000 times. Twin dragons leave the sea, establish the iron bridge. Soft bridge left, hey! Soft bridge right, hey! Scoop the moon to the bottom of the sea, hero holds a pot. Crane flashes wings. Twin daggers cut the bridge, tiger defends left, wah! Tiger defends right, wah! Tiger defends behind, tiger cleans whiskers. And iron body, white horse offers front leg, suppress the tiger. Pearl bridge, press 10,000 pounds. Single dragon leaves the sea, establishes leopard palms a tree trunk. Leopard breaks prey, leopard smothers prey, our hard exits cave, crossbeam bamboo, spread the grass in for a snake, or vulture waits. Yeah! Sweep and return to original position. White horse offers front leg, suppress the tiger, pearl bridge, press 10,000 pounds. Single dragon leaves the sea, leopard palms a tree trunk. Leopard breaks prey, leopard smothers prey. Our head exits cave, cross-cutting bamboo, spread dressing for a snake, go vulture wings. Yeah! Sweep and return to original position. King the star method. Hey! Double bow, hugs the moves. Children prey. Leopard pulls back, horned leopard strikes back. Yeah! Snake. Wipe the sleeve. Snake's was poison. Rising, falling. Lift and press. Snake points to heaven. Double falling backwards. Fist in the sky. Continuously piercing the sky. Staggered horse hits with like an arrow, snake pierces the eye. Set behind, white the sleeve. Snake spits poison. Rising, falling, leaving the cat. Snake goes to heaven, double falling backwards, pierces the sky. Continuously piercing the sky. Staggered horse hits with like an arrow, snake pierces the eye. Net set, chopping down. Turn around, slice bamboo. Snake strikes from near. Yeah, tiger. Butterfly palms among someone's corpse. Eat! Black tiger claw method. Wah! Wah! Single tiger leaves the cave. Foo! Foo! Hidden sleeve punch. Hey! Hey! Single tiger leaves the cave. Foo! Foo! Good. Switch hands. Good. Tiger captures sheep. Wah! Wah! Tiger captures sheep. Wah! Tiger combats wolf. Foo! Tiger combats wolf. Foo! Tiger ascends mountain. Hey! 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 Wah! Wah! Fierce tiger descends the mountain. Hey! Hey! Wah! Black tiger claw method. Wah! Wah! Return horse to stable. Return horse to stable. Hard and soft crane step. Single finger asks a question. Crane's wing punch. Fist to the sleeve. Hard and soft crane step. Ascending arm, hand, and width. Single finger asks a question. Crane's wing punch. Fist to the sleeve. Crane pecs. Hep! Crane pecs. Hep! Revive crane. Hey, hep! Revive crane. Hey, hep! Flying crane. Hungry crane. Stands on one leg. Hungry crane catches shrimp. Crane has a punch. Wipe the sleeve. Crane has a punch. Dragon swings tail. Monk summons the corpse. Tame the tiger. Eight drunken immortals. Hey, hey. Old man comes out of cave. Hey, hey. Same finger, ask a question. First star punching method. Second star punching method. Two blows follow each other down. immediately striking upward. Fist like an arrow. Pull sweep, push sweep, dragon. Fist like an arrow. Pull sweep, push sweep. Dragon serves pearl. Dragon thrusts claws. Sweep to sea, push the mountain. Dragon stretches claws. Hook a fist on a star. Tiger pushes mountain. Flying arrow fist. Flying dragon. Lands in the sand. Butterflies scatter. Turn the waist with a big strike. Good. Unicorn stepping. Butterfly palms. Continuous butterfly palms. Crescent moon, hand and foot. Dragon hides. Tiger leaps. Fierce tiger, claws in the sand. Draw a bow to shoot the arrow. Single dragon creeps from the sea.
Yeah!
Five animal salute. Two tigers hide their trails. Okay. Five animal combination set. You didn't even do that. Attention. Ready? And salute. Five animal salute. Two tigers hide the trail. Tiger and dragon go in the hide. Black tiger claw map.
Wah!
Single tiger leaves the cave.
Foop!
Snake spits poison.
Hut!
Coiling snake. Piercing venom.
Hut! Hut!
Flying crane. Revived crane.
Hut! Hut!
Scoop fish from the sea. Dragon holds ball. Splash of palms. Pounding waves.
Eep!
Pull a bow, shoot the arrow.
Yeah!
Fist through the sleeve.
Eep!
Shadowless kicking method.
Hey! Hey! Yeah!
Five animal salute. The tigers have their trails. Good. Now, also in black belt testing is punch defense against both hands. So, you punch first, so it's a punch. Press 10,000 pounds. One more. Good. And then elbow. And then lift. And then three chops.
Two.
Good. And that's good. Five animal combination set is also done with the partner. So. Punch, tiger and dragon, okay, so I block and capture through the arm bar. Meanwhile, so rolling out the elbow, rolling out. Okay, so block with that one, and dragon, and hide it. Good, now when I throw this next punch, push both my arms down into my belly, and black tiger claw method. Good, and then this one, I'm going to capture my wrist, and then you're going to pull it to your hip as you do the second.
We should be switching hands.
Yep. And then from here, you're going to catch, block and catch, and then pull and strike. Okay? So, block and catch, pull and strike. Good. So with this one, I'm either going to try to get in on the shoulder, or I'll get up on part point one for acupuncture.
All right. Block.
Okay, so just that block and touch. Good. Alright. So, drill and train it, get good at it with your students.
You got under that, correct?
Okay. So then, snake, capture, strike, has the energy up with a punch. Whoa, I captured any... They're called stovepipe strikes. When you just follow, you might have the leg and you just follow their leg down to their groin, or you might have their arm and whoop, you can follow it up.
All right.
So that's how a snake is. You have an in block with them.
Different kind of in block.
And they capture. And then you whoop, go right on up. Okay? So.
Yes. You go right for soft tissue.
Okay. Punch. So once you get that soft tissue, snake will find it, or actually, it'll come up quick, boom, with the strike, and then go for the soft tissue.
Okay.
Two strikes now. 1-2. Wait, next one. Okay. So I got in there, you decided to come, I snake under it, and give you this. Okay. So 1.
Good. Snake under.
Pull. Good. Very good. Three strikes. 1-2-3. I mean, it works either way, but still.
Hey.
And then,
whoa. Hey.
Okay. So your these pushing down. There's really three pushing down because there's the one that's already in front. This pushes down. This pushes down. This pushes down. They're pushing down whatever they can. If that first one gets you to go like this, I might just push down the back of your neck with the second one, and then use the third one to sweep you to the ground.
Right.
Whatever the case, you got three of them. Okay? So. Hey, good.
Hey,
good. So. Good. This time, 1-2-3 on that third one. And another thing with snake, when it's still, it's that coil strike. When you step in on the third one, step past me so that you can hit me with all of them.
Yes.
There you go. Okay, so it's tiger and snake and five animal combo. Third animal is crane. Okay, so punch.
Whoa, kush. Break it.
Okay.
Tight.
Yep, and if you can't get that break, go to punch.
Whoa.
Alright. There you go. So the kick is optional. If you got it, pop him in the temple is kind of cool. Okay, so, going under, that's your circle, elbow, chop, pull. Okay? Or it could also go this punch, chop, pull. I always know when I'm doing the defense.
Should go better.
Good.
Yes.
Yep. Whatever the case. And keep them close when you do your crane stepping, because you're defending your body, and you want to at least keep it usable.
Right.
If you extend too much, they'll just pull you.
Okay.
So that's crane, and now dragon holds the ball for this punch. We're gonna block. Try to get this.
Yeah,
actually, technique.
Splashing palms can here. It can also and just keep going.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Or instead of stepping over with uniform stepping, I can splash palming.
Okay.
So I step palming down this way. You don't want to come. Maybe you're resisting. Fine. Go your way.
Okay. So this punch. The high block, the capture, the roll. Okay?
High block, capture, roll.
Good. Now pull it, splash your palms.
Good.
This, lay it down on mine.
There you go.
And then pounding weights. Get under it, lift and press.
Okay.
So let's try. One, two.
Pull those Shugiro.
If you're using a leopard paw, it's going to go into and it's going to get soft tissue in between the ribs.
Right.
If you want to hit something of a strong structure, use something of a strong structure,
right.
Of course. Okay. Or there's, of course, the lion fist, which can beat the crap out of anything with those. Okay. It's got to be strong, though. Basically, what happens is you use the thumb to hold the fingers from moving. It's a loose fist. Very loose.
Okay.
So. Alright.
I'm sorry. Block the fist. Check the back.
Good.
And then in block.
Yep. Fist with the sleeve, because if these were longer Chinese sleeves, like the Cedar Confucius guys, and they got them all.
Right.
Yeah, that's what it is. Whoa! Where'd that come from? Yeah.
Good.
And now, one, two, three. Yeah. Deep. And then, whoa. Toosh, toosh. If the second one is pulling this out or lifting it to get you to depend on that last one, I snap up the knee. Okay, so shadowless kicking method. You got three kicks. One. Starting with. Out block strike. Block strike. And then. Block and grab. Shadow. Alright. And then. Set this way a little soft. Okay. Now. This punch. And then from here, if I'm doing my salute, I just kicked out your knees. Okay?
Yeah.
Mean little guy.
Alright.
Alright. Yep, and then double back fist out.
There you go.
Okay, is there anything else we need in this video? Let's do a few more of the 108s. We'll face that with.
Crosswind, bends the loop, push bars up the sleeve, one finger by the side, press the top. Dragon plays in the water, four finger, lift the scut. Dragon serves the pearl, dragon spits the pearl. Hey, step, 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 step. Dragons leave the sea. Sounds giant bridge. Soft left. Hey! Soft bridge right. Hey! Scoop moves to the bottom of the sea. Here holds pop. Crane splashes wings. Twin daggers cut the bridge. Tiger defends left.
Whoa!
Tiger defends right.
Whoa! Tiger defends behind.
Tiger swings whiskers and iron bottoms. White horse offers front leg. Suppress the tiger. For bridge, press 10,000 pounds. Single dragon leaves the sea. Leopard palms a tree trunk. Leopard breaks prey. Leopard smothers prey. I'll head extra cage. Cross cutting bamboos. Spread the grass into a snake or walk away.
Yeah!
Sweep and return to original position. Step. 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 Step.
Ascends the mountain.
Wah! Wah!
Fierce tiger descends the mountain.
Wah!
Tiger. Black tiger paw. Good. Return horse to stable. Return horse to stable. Hard and soft swing step. Ascending arm, hand, and waist. Single finger asks a question. Reins with a clutch. Fist through the sleeve. Step. 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 Step.
Push them up. Dragon stretches claws.
Put the fist on stuff. Tiger pushes mountain. Flying arrow fist. Flying dragon
lands as a sinks.
Butterflies scatter. Turn the waist swiftly shake.
Whoops! Sorry, Mom!
Turn the waist swiftly shake. Unicorn step. Butterfly fall. Continuous butterfly fall. Press the moon from the foot. Dragon high, tiger leaps. Fierce tiger, claws the sand.
Draw a bow to shoot the arrow. Bring the dragon creature in the sea.
Yeah!
Five animals swoop.
Tigers, either trail. Great. Same thing, again. And swoop. Hourglass.
half-horse, bow. Horse, half-horse, bow. Twisted, balance, bow. Horse, bow. Horse, bow. Really stagger horse and bow. Stagger horse, bow. Horse, bow, horse. Bow. Horse, bow. Twisted. Twisted, balance, bow. Horse, bow. Horse, bow, horse, bow. Horse, bow. Horse, bow, horse. Bow. Horse, bow. Twist it together and twist it, balance, bow. Cat, bow. Cat, half horse, bow. Good. Pull up and take half horse. Bow. Horse, cat, bow. Cat, bow. Horse. Bow, horse, bow. Horse, bow. Horse, twisted, half horse. Weight in the rear. And then, bow. Horse, cat, bow. Cat, bow. Horse, bow, horse, bow. Horse, bow. Cat stance. Balance, dragon riding. Lift the back, heel drop. Good. And then, horse, bow. Going into tiger, step back, cat. Bow. Half horse, bow. Twisted, cat. Horse, bow. Bow, cat. Twisted, half horse, bow. Twisted, half horse, bow. Poe, so turning to the right. And then, cat. Step to bow, poe, cat. Twisted, half horse, bow. Turn around, half horse. Bow. Bow. Poe. Half horse bow, pull, half horse bow, pull. Twist it, twist it. Balance, bow. Horse bow, bow. Twist it, twist it. Balance, bow. Horse bow, bow. Cat, hourglass, cat, hourglass, cat. Hourglass, cat. Balance, bow. Horse, balance, bow. Cat, bow, cat, bow, cat, bow, bow, twist it. Good. Unwind to horse and bow. Cat, bow, cat, bow. Bow. Bow, bow. Up, twist it, up, bow, bow. Balance, bow. Cat, bow, really, cat, half horse, bow. Cat, half horse, bow. Cat, half horse, bow. Cat, half horse, bow. Bow, balance, bow. Bow. Twisted, horse, cat, horse, cat, stagger horse, just like an arrow. Twisted, dragon riding, squat, bow. Twisted, twisted, half horse, bow. Twisted, twisted, half horse, bow. Dragon riding. Bow, pull, kick, bow, pull back half horse, and bow. Good. Alright, so let's turn that way. toes out, heels out, knees together. So toes facing in, knees pressing together, protecting the groin. Hourglass stance. Toes out, heels straight. Sink. Horse stance. Both feet are parallel, as if they're against the walls in a hallway. The knees are bent, pressing outward. Ideally, the feet are not much further out than the knees. The feet are gripping the ground, and you should feel very, very stable here, not very, very weak. Sink the hips, keep the spine straight, the tailbone tucked. If it's tucked too much, you won't feel right, you won't feel comfortable. It's hard to get to that point. The spine should be at least straight, not arched, not with the ass sticking out. From here, slide your right foot back a little. Staggered horse has the one toe on the same line as the other heel. Feels a lot more stable, it's more useful. Turn out the toe, and this is half horse. Half is a horse, half is a bow. Push the bow. Bow stance is very strong. If I'm with my feet as they are, I'm combating the pole. There should be a channel between your legs so you have forward and rearward stability, and also left and right stability. Okay, from here, let's come back to staggered horse, and take your left foot, step behind. Drop to the point where your knee is about a fist from your toe, or from your heel. It floats about a couple inches off the ground when you hold it. This is twisted stance. The hip, knee, and ankle of the forward leg are all facing the same direction ideally. So right now my hips are facing at that direction. I'm going to make my toe the same way to protect my knee from twisting out. The back heel is lifted directly above the ball of the foot. It's not pressing down. It's lifted to allow your weight to sink. Okay. There's also the seated stance, which is just twisted, but you're relaxing on your back heel. And in this stance family, we have weight even, weight back, weight forward. There's also a T stance. Bring that foot out. Your T stance, or seven stars, I use it a lot in crane. I use it here. Okay. Basically, all these stances have the ability to collapse the knees together. Your twisted stance, T stance, you can, from the T stance, lift the heel, bring the knees together. Come back to bow. Or I'm sorry, to hourglass. Keep your knees together, step back to twisted, and sink. Come back up, come to T with the knees together, extend, and then hourglass. You've got endless ability here to move around while keeping your nuts safely tucked between your butt cheeks. Okay? An important skill depending on who you're battling. Okay? So I think that, oh yeah, balance. With your balance stance, get into the habit of keeping this close. You bring the knee up, it slides up the leg to once again protect the groin. Okay? If you kick, you bring it right back to protect the groin. Okay? That covers all the stances. Dragon riding stance, right? So find a bow stance and then sink. Dragon riding stance, we use it in a few techniques. Its advantages, it's basically just like twisted. You know, less stable than twisted, but just as much ability to get out of the hole. Butterfly scatter is a technique of getting out of the hole. And so you get down here. In the hole is, I'm on the ground. You're way much higher than me. If I'm coming up, I might have to battle my way up. And so I'm going to lift your defense or block your eyes, hit you in the nuts. Lift your defense, block your eyes, hit you in the nuts. Open and hit you somewhere else. Doesn't matter. But that's... hit me off the ground without getting hit, you know, and without having to retreat further, maybe I'm cornered. Okay? Black belt, you'll have to do poison hand on the apparatus. Directions. Okay.
Success Tiger had Dragon, Beauty Looks in the Mirror, Crosswind, Venezuela, Push Flowers on the Sleeve, One Finger Bites China, Press, 10,000 times. Dragon plays the water, four fingers, then the Sky Dragon serves a pearl, Dragon spits. There's a pearl. After you suppress Tiger, have the Dragon head place. Duck's face.
Yes.
Ultimate move in five animal fists. Throw Duck's face. Also necessary in black belt testing is five animal combination set.
Paw.
Tiger and Dragon go in the hide.
Wah!
Good. In block. Strike. Good. Kick. Good. Strike. Elbow. Chop. Pull. And push out. Good. Dragon pulls the ball. Last pull. Tug. Pull bow, shoot the arrow. Here's to the sleeve. Shadow is kicking. Left, right, left. Good. Salute. Tiger's kind of tricks.
Good. So, that's everything that's in black belt. Stances have to be really good.
Right.
We didn't emphasize that because I know that you can do that on your own. Just through the same way we did that 100 breaths thing. Holding lots of deep stances. It makes it easier to do if you're watching the suffering of your students' faces at the same time.
Right.
So subject them to it and make sure you just do it better than them.
Alright.